Across Canada, one person dies every 2 hours from opioid-related causes. Since 2016, over 11,000 Canadians have died from drug overdoses. The opioid crisis is a top issue in this federal election campaign. Here's how each party plans to address the problem if elected. The Green Party wants to legalize heroin and other opioids for clinic-approved treatment as a response to the threat of illicit fentanyl poisoning. The NDP would declare the opioid crisis a public health emergency.
This would really allow the federal government to not only let the country know that they take the opioid overdose crisis seriously, but that they're prepared to put the full resources of the federal government towards combating the overdose crisis.
They promised to work with the provinces to support overdose prevention sites and say they would launch an investigation into the role drug companies may have played in fueling the crisis. The Conservatives told Global News their stance is that hard drugs, including heroin, cocaine, and meth, should remain illegal.
I don't support the supervised injection sites. I think you're just masking the problem. You are just saying, well, we're doing here, we're giving you a safe place to do it, or we're giving you safe drugs. You're not addressing the problem, and I know some of them have some sort of treatment, but I believe our focus has to be on the mental health aspect of it.
They aim to focus on helping Canadians struggling with addiction through recovery and prevention. As for the Liberals, during their time in power, they passed three bills, including the Good Samaritan Drug Overdose Act, which gives some legal protection for anyone who calls 911 to report an overdose. They also introduced a series of amendments with a goal of simplifying the application process to open supervised injection sites.
I would like to see us look at the infrastructure we've built through the public health infrastructure we built through safe consumption sites. Yeah. And I would like to see us expand upon that with safe supply.
The opioid crisis in Canada won't solve itself, so regardless of which party wins the election, Canadians are expecting solutions.